The technique of swinging flies is pretty much a do-nothing method. You simply cast across and downstream slightly and allow the line to bow in the current and swing across. Repeat this twice and then strip only 6 inches of line out and cast again. Do this until you reach the limit of your casting ability. By doing this technique, you'll effectively cover the entire run.